Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Good morning. I'm back in my Montreal apartment, finally. Summer's over, it's so messy in here. And we're gonna go to hot Pilates together. Oh my God, it looks like it was never summer. Don't mind this. Whoa. I actually look like the guy from Split.
She's about to come out of the elevator. You're so cute, what the hell? You're so cute.
Look at the iced matcha with vanilla.
Literally, that looks so good.
Katie approved.
That is so good. I was 3 years old when you and I moved to the shy.
Late December, harsh winter gave me a cold. We went to Olivia after we did our hot Pilates class. Now I'm at the grocery store because we're gonna have a super cute like girls' dinner tonight. So I'm just deciding if I should bring apple crumble and watermelon or a salad. And I can't decide what I should bring. I'm home! Carrying all these groceries was a challenge and I haven't showered yet. I feel absolutely disgusting after our Pilates class. So I have to clean my apartment, turn on the AC, shower, get rid of my recycling, get rid of my garbage, put away my groceries, do my dishes. There's just so many little things I have to do. So we're gonna do that and study and then we're gonna go to Aries' house. I smoke the way my brain, I think I'm going down. Cocaine up on my gum. Doo-doo-doo. Barely even cleaner, but actually I put all my clothes away. Almost. And I'm all ready now. I'm wearing these the cutest, beautiful earrings and ring from Pilgrim Jewelry. Check them out. Stunning, absolutely stunning. I couldn't decide if I should wear these like really big ones or these smaller ones. I don't know, what do you guys think? I mean, I could go big. I'm not wearing a necklace or anything. Ooh, 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 ooh. But this is the outfit I'm wearing. This is from Aritzia. It's the contour tube top, but like I like it tucked over. Jeans are garage, and then later on I'm gonna be wearing these heels, which are thrifted. For now I'm just wearing sneakers. Bag is Balenciaga, and yeah. And the sweater I'm gonna wear for dinner. The dinner is more casual, just like a girl's like cute little barbecue, so sweater for that on top. But we're gonna go meet up with Naomi now because we're gonna go together. I'm just finishing up packing up my bag. I'm running so far behind. So I'll see you when I get there.
Okay.
Woo! Just made it to Aries' house. Naomi is on burger duty. Burger duty. You'll need to file out the meat later.
File the meat off later.
Yeah. Damn. Damn.
Oh my God.
I can't. And then we have watermelon, apple crumble, caramel apple crumble. That's all we have here. But it's so cute. Girls barbecue. Last night of summer. With beginnings. What keeps us trying to wiki how to grill burgers because we literally don't know how. Food. Has anyone barbecued here?
No, my dad always.
Only your dad? We'll see how this goes. Outside, we're setting the table. The barbecue is it's up and going.
It's in progress
right now.
Oh, someone helping us? Of course.
Yeah, we have help right now. But now we're gonna be educated. How do you feel? The
barbecue. I have to wait till it's at 300 degrees Fahrenheit.
And then what?
And then I put the burgers in.
Little patties. Ooh, and then they're gonna be all grilled up. We need an action shot of us like grilling these things.
We need an action shot of us.
Flipping them, tossing them.
8 minutes?
Okay, perfect.
Thank you.
Put the bad boys up. Ooh. Look at those puppies.
Look at those puppies.
Broccoli shoots.
Should I throw it out?
Our burgers are just steaming over there. This is Naomi heating up the grill. We're taking a photo. I was looking super confused with the WikiHow just open. We don't know how to grill burgers around here.
that one's
a 360 back there. That's the real question.
Yeah.
I've got some lettuce up in here.
Wait, DJ Khaled?
Logging lettuce.
I'm logging lettuce?
Yeah. Bag of lettuce.
Give it to me.
Swishy.
Happy dad.
Serve yourself.
The voice cracked. You guys heard that?
Oh. Wait, what?
You mean eating that burger?
Okay, should we put this on some plates?
Katie's gonna get the drunkest tonight.
Dishes are done. We have apple crisp.
Oh, meal time. No, it's to take off.
It's actually pretty good.
New boyfriend ain't gon' feel the way.
What do you think of it?
It's really good.
This is gas!
Not gas.
Not gas. Don't say gas. Don't say gas. We don't use that word here. We have an issue.
Bro.
So we accidentally left two burgers on the grill, and we don't know if we turned the grill off, and this was like an hour and a half ago.
These burgers have been in for over an hour. Let's see these bad boys.
Oh, not so
Wait,
bad.
Why are they so small? Hold on.
All the moisture's gone.
Like that one has like, it's probably brick.
That's a well-done burger.
Just throw it over there.
What it's for the squirrels.
Oh my god. It's
I'm dead.